If you're looking for somebody to hold you tenderly.